It's time. It's the last level to be ground out. I got a couple bounties. I got all the Green Beacon missions between a few of those. I'll round them off pretty fast here, and we're going to go to my favorite hunting ground, Earth. Hopefully I get the Fallen Walker. I'm gonna go right to the Fallen Walker's hunting ground, and then I'll just take it out. Well, because I'm almost 19. It's like three creatures killed, and I'll be level 19. Alright, I'm scanning environment. Keep me covered. Dude, I love these warlock goggles. My gloves, they have like metal claws on the end.
Well done.
Alright, we're outie. Evac. Pick up next Green Beacon mission. We got Kill and Collect over here to our left. We're gonna head toward it.
Time to go for our next place.
That should be the third Green Beacon mission. I'm about to pick up the fourth. To Kill and Collect, it'll probably be Vex.
How much you want Vex gonna be falling?
There are such interesting things beyond this city. Please send a few back.
I lost that bet.
To yourself! Whoop whoop whoo!
I lost to myself.
Found my secret cave, I like it. Back there, Blueberry just flew off.
I'd rather lose myself than you.
Self burn.
I burned you.
No. You're not in the same rank as me. You don't even count. Sorry. You gotta step up. Yeah, you gotta step up a little bit more. It's like Banta weight trying to hit heavy. Just don't work.
Well, I'm Destiny.
I'm higher ranked than you in Minecraft. And GTA. Elder Scrolls. Why not? Why any game?
GTA, because I don't even have the game. Skyrim. I doubt it.
Where? What are we killing here? Vex.
Vex.
All right, I'm gonna head back toward the other way when we're done with this one to get Green Beacon missions. So, oh shit! Never mind. Oh, Minotaur! No, you blocked my path.
Talk blocked you.
Yeah, until I like stop my Sparrow Cold. Deserve it, like your mom. The Great Sage is victorious.
You are not victorious.
You're just hating today.
Nice work.
All right, there's my Patrol Venus. Someone going through low puberty. Okay, so the pubes. I know that can be a hard time. I got preteen in the house. You can talk to the Great Sage. It's okay. I parent all the time. Open up. It's okay. We're all geeks here. You can speak Hanley. Questions? Answers. No, I don't really want to know. Okay, so I'm done on Venus if you guys are done, other than it rhymes with penis. I mean, if you guys need to or want to, like, need certain materials, minerals, you know, the spirit. any specific bounties I don't know about. You have bounties you need to do, let me know. Like, I got grind up, I just don't want to do it in the Crucible or raids. But if you guys want to step off to do raids, you know. Like I said, it's the last night before reset. I don't want to rob you guys of those few hours or time. Nice. What kind of bounties do you have? I mean, I can just make you fire team leader, 2 pro. I'll clear. We'll clean up at the tower here, and I'll make you leader. And if you have specific bounties, like target bounties. Nice. Yeah, I'll just make you. It's easier that way. After the tower. At the tower. I kind of think it's silly that the Schraders don't work till level 20. That's kind of a really weird thing. I really have to admit that I think a majority of them are butt fucking ugly. Like the bright oranges and purples and stuff. Like, I they should have just had those nice stock camos. How cool it would be to have, like, an invisible one, like a camo cloak. You know, it's like, I think that they could have come out with thousands of Schraders at launch date and been easily covered all the basics. And they gave us these, like, bright gold and pink and... Yeah. July 19th. Yeah, it's my birthday. Boop, boop. Hard? Hard.
My friends are doing critter right now, and I'm not sure if they're doing it on hard or normal.
Normal. They should have, like, crazy fucking stupid insane hard.
Yeah, there is a way to, fucking... Superman Curta.
I'm sure there's probably tons of different ways to milk stuff. I mean, I've seen the major ones at the beginning, you know, about pushing Crota off and Anthean easy one-hit kill shit that they kind of fix throughout patches. But there's always, people always find a nice way to, like, milk it. And part of it's strategy and part of it's technique and part of it's, like, not as easy as it sounds, you know, to set it up. Like, you have to get there and have the gear and do all that. You know, it's all different. Well, I don't want a Crucible Bounty. I'm trying.
I'm talking about, you can get above, the area where Crota is, and you can, Superman him with your Striker Super.
Level 18 and a half. Oh!
How old are you? 18 and a half?
Oh, we're gonna do it today, boys! Oh, we're gonna do it today, and we're gonna get to level 20, and that's what I'm saying. Got the Beastie Boys playing on the show. One more bounty, and go. Fart. Poop. Bro, you lead the hose. Go. Away we go. Because he's got the next target bounty. It will be what he wants. I won't get points for it, but I'll grind up anyways. It'll be worth it. I don't really have anything specific now than just kill shit. Luck it. I don't ever, pay attention to, ooh, hive this or fall on that. I just go kill. And then when it goes off, it's like, you're done. I'm like, yay. Legendary gear unlocked.
Yay.
I'm not level 20 yet.
Yeah, that means you can start finding it now. Yay.
No. Yay, Billy! Gray Licks! Oh, it sounds like a bad porn name. Impossible. It's all no! No, you will not! No, you cannot.
You will not do this!
Not in any way whatsoever will you be able to do this. Boom.
Not yet, anyway.
We just got this on a secure channel from the Cryptarch. The Ishtar Collector gathered some of the greatest minds of the Golden Age. Their archive is a treasure of knowledge that we cannot lose to the fallen. Secure the archive, and the Cryptarchs will be in your debt.
The Marlin Dead.
Cryptard. Get from the cryptard.
Breach detected. Intruders. Oh, yeah. Initiate really? Protocol 19.
Fallen. They followed us in.
So I gotta try this Archmage. Archmage game out.
Archmage?
Yeah, it was MMO of the year. Badass game on the computer. You finally got a fucking fully maxed out Gjallarhorn. That's who. Not you. Someone in chat. You don't want to know.
Oh, it's my friend Mold.
Grail! Ooh, look at all these tools down here. Master taught me well. Absorb life. Stella Templar. The Great Sage. Deploying ghost.
They made a mess here, but I got this. They're tapping in somewhere else. I'll have it back together quick. They're still falling in here.
Gray Licks, you fucking porn sack. Come here.
Guardian down.
Wait, was that it?
Guardian down.
He's all, that's it. I'm done. Like that's it.